great fear. The angel said to them,
"Do not be afraid. For behold, I proclaim to you the good news of great joy that will be for all the people. For today, in the city of David, a Savior has been born for you who is Messiah and the Lord. And this will be a sign for you. You will find the infant wrapped in swaddling clothes and lying in a manger."
And suddenly, there was a multitude of the heavenly host with the angel, praising God and saying,
"Glory to God in the highest, and on earth peace to those on whom His favor rests."
The Gospel of the Lord.
Praise to you.